I am Dr. Ian Del Conde. I'm a cardiologist focused on vascular medicine, and I work at Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute. When I was in high school, I took an anatomy course, and it was pretty hard. Unusual names, long names, and most people found it very difficult to do well in anatomy. And for me, it was just very easy, and this led to me focusing more on the human body and physiology, and I truly loved it. I thought it was truly fascinating, and that's really what led me to medicine. I'm a general cardiologist, and I see patients with all sorts of heart disease, but my area of focus and research is vascular disease, so diseases that affect the arteries, the veins, and the lymphatics. I try to focus on getting the right diagnosis and the best management for patients. I was invited to join the Miami Cardiac and Vascular Institute, and I immediately realized that this was a very special place because it was growing, it had the right vision, and it included a multidisciplinary group of physicians that worked together to deliver the best outcomes for patients.